What if I told you Christopher Columbus did not have that dog? His government name was Cristobal Colón, an aspiring reggaeton artist. He was originally searching for Japan, but settled upon the Bahamas. You ain't heard of Google Maps, stupid? He was greeted with open arms by the natives, so we held them hostage in exchange for gold. My son Swory was the GM of gentrification, despicable. On his fourth voyage, he was shipwrecked and stranded in Jamaica for a year, but he couldn't handle the smooth sounds of Vibes Cartel or the local boom boom. Do better. He kidnapped a Caribbean woman for his men to entangle with. He's a 16th century pimp with the drip of an NBA role player. 56 years after his first voyage, only 300 to 500,000 natives remain. All this man did was get lost and commit genocide. If y'all didn't know the original colonizer was bitch made, throw me a follow. And if not, that's just despicable. Happy Thanksgiving, y'all.